Oh, whew. Thank goodness that wasn't real. Was it, Ben? No. Ugh. I need to go get dressed.
Did it happen? I don't know, maybe it did. I can't tell. I don't feel that much different. I mean, maybe I could talk to her. Nope. I never will.
Did you do it?
Did you do it?
Did you do it?
No.
What?
And I never will.
Oh, come on. Talk to me. Look,
no.
I'm a girl.
No.
I'm a beautiful woman.
I'm pretty.
I'm beautiful.
No.
You even said those.
My life, like the world around me, is simply pathetic.
Oh, okay.
So you're a glass half empty kind of guy.
Yeah.
Hey, you could be in our play.
Really?
You could be the fool.
Yeah.
Oh, but that's the guy who always gets made fun of.
Fun of? Why would we make fun of the fool?
Oh, well. Because he's fat, I guess.
Well, you better take what you can get.
Take it.
Fatty.
Boy, tell him I am deaf.
Me!
Ah! What are you? Cut it out! What are you doing?
It says exit pursued by Yeti.
We're doing King Henry, not that play that you're talking about.
No.
And in that play, it says pursued by bear.
Yeah, well, you don't know anything about Shakespeare anyway.
Oh, don't I? But you could overcome that if you recite poetry. Shakespeare.
Oh, the beauty.
Well, that might help.
Oh, it will help. Try this one on for size. How's it start again, other monkey? Oh, right. Thank you.
Yes.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art far more beautiful and temperate.
Wow, that's real beautiful.
Beautiful? Temperate? Why, thank you, boys.
No!
no! No!
By sea girls wreathed with seaweed red and brown, till human voices wake us and we drown. Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Those cats was fast as lightning.
It was a little bit frightening. In the middle of the